Inquisition forces. They're trying to protect the refugees.
Looks like they could use a hand.
Hold. We are not apostates.
I do not think they care, Seeker. We are not Templars. We mean you no harm.
Doesn't look like they're listening.
Be ready. More coming our way.
There are mages here who can heal your wounds. Lie still.
Don't touch me, Mother. Their magic is...
Turn to noble purpose. Their magic is surely no more evil than your blade.
What?
Hush, dear boy. Allow them to ease your suffering.
Mother Giselle?
I am. And you must be the one they are calling the Herald of Andraste.
What you said to that soldier?
We do not teach that magic is evil. We teach that pride is evil, and does not corrupt only mages. But I did not ask you to come simply to debate with me.
And why am I here?
I know of the Chantry's denouncement, and I am familiar with those behind it. I won't lie to you. Some of them are grandstanding, hoping to increase their chances of becoming the new divine. Some are simply terrified. So many good people, senselessly taken from us.
What happened was horrible.
Fear makes us desperate, but hopefully not beyond reason. Go to them. Convince the remaining clerics you are no demon to be feared. They have heard only frightful tales of you. Give them something else to believe.
You want me to appeal to them?
If I thought you were incapable, I wouldn't suggest it.
Will they even listen?
Let me put it this way. You needn't convince them all. You just need some of them to doubt. Their power is their unified voice. take that from them and you receive the time you need.
It's good of you to do this.
I honestly don't know if you've been touched by fate or sent to help us, but I hope. Hope is what we need now. The people will listen to your rallying call as they will listen to no other. You could build the Inquisition into a force that will deliver us or destroy us. I will go to Haven and provide Sister Leliana the names of those in the Chantry who will be amenable to a gathering. It is not much, but I will do whatever I can.
Corporal Vale is coordinating the Inquisition's efforts in the area. We should speak with him.
It's good to have commerce written.
What do you mean?
Yes.
Someone, anyone, please help my wife.
What's wrong with your wife?
She gets sick when the weather's foul. Can't catch her breath like cobwebs in her lungs. Our son Hindle makes a potion that lets her breathe. He's the only one who can make it, but he's joined that cult in the hills. Please, get to him and tell him what's wrong. Without that potion, she'll die.
Be a long, hungry night. These people need food.
There are rams out in the hills. Good eating, cooks easy, and no lords around to kill you for poaching. Too dangerous to go hunting now. More likely to find mages than luck.
Good luck.
Luck won't go fat on your ribs. Mages, Templars, bandits, demons. Making it hard for a man to hunt for his supper.
Good luck.
Luck won't go fat on your ribs.
I have heard stories about you, Herald of Andraste. I am Enchanter Elendra. I hope you find a way to end this foolish war.
I believe this is your phylactery. I found it on the body of a dead Templar named Matrin.
Ah, I suspected he died when he did not join me or send word. Maker curse the fools who started this war, and the fools who now fight it. Thank you. Matrin was important to me. Here, for your trouble.
If you're a mage, why aren't you with the rebel mages?
I was an enchanter in the College of Equitarians. We wanted tolerance, not war. Matrin and I were certain we could find a way to avoid fighting old friends and each other. I know my own strength. I have no fear of demons. I will keep to myself and harm none.
I'd like to know more about you and Matrin.
Ah, Templars and mages. Natural enemies, they always say. As though you can keep healthy men and women close to each other for years without anyone getting ideas. We were friends for many years and lovers for many more. And now he is gone because of this war.
You haven't joined the rebels or the refugees. Are you on your own?
Yes, it is safer that way. For everyone. At first, I used my healing skills to help the refugees, but when the Templars saw me, they attacked. Innocent people died in that battle. I will endanger no more.
The Inquisition could use the skills of a powerful mage.
If I wished to kill others, I would have joined the rebels. How is the Inquisition any better?
Farewell.
Thank you again. It is better to know.
Where are their coats?
What do you need to keep these refugees warm?
Blankets, warm clothes, all of it. These poor sods lost everything when the mages and the Templars went crazy. If we were in a village, I could just pinch a blanket off a clothesline and be fine. Out here, I'm sure the apostates have plenty of supplies, just haven't been able to find them.
Farewell.
And see you.
Things used to be peaceful around here.
What is this place?
Map-making tenderfoots named this the Hinterlands. But right here? There's nowhere. Just some fields, and now a bunch of demons. I'm Giles, by the way.
I need to be on my way.
Make a watch over you, then. Make a watch over you, then.
No, they don't.
It's just what I heard.
I suppose you're right.
You're with the Inquisition. Corporal Vale, thanks for your help. The mages and Templars don't seem to care who gets caught in their war. The refugees here are in dire need of help. If the war doesn't kill them, cold or starvation will.
What can you tell me about the man who's supposed to be getting horses for the Inquisition?
Horse Master Dennett. He lives on a farm to the west. Tough old fella. We haven't heard from him. Best we can tell, he's holed up until the Mages and Templars are done killing each other.
What other problems do these refugees face?
We've got some injuries that go beyond stitches and elf fruit. I know healers are in short supply, but if you can find someone in Redcliffe to help us, it would save a lot of lives.
Is there anything we can do to help people deal with the cold?
I asked the Inquisition to send blankets. You'd think I was asking for a wagon of raw Lyrian. A recruit named Whittle is trying to make what we can bring in last. If you have any ideas, talk to him across the road.
Farewell.
And you as well.
It's just what I heard.
That's why.
Good to have commerce restored. There's many goods here.
Watch yourself. Bandits up ahead. Or something, anyway. They're blocking the road.
You don't think they're bandits?
Bandits wait until people are vulnerable, then hit them fast so nobody escapes. These bastards show themselves too early. They care more about driving people away than taking loot. They're either stupid, or they're more than just bandits. And they're too well armed for stupid.
What can you tell me about the attackers on the road?
Several groups, some of them with bows. They've got better armor than most around here. It's too many for us. If you head out there, careful you don't get flanked. They don't take prisoners.
Thanks for the warning.
Bandits ahead!
Elves may have set up wards in here. If we can find the artifacts they used, it may help strengthen this area against tears.
I doubt that's the last of them.
Duran Adishan. I did not expect to go in peace then. And Duran Adishan. I did not expect to see another Dalish blood here. My name is Miris. By your weapons, I see you come ready for battle. Perhaps we face a common enemy in these demons.
Are you fighting the demons on your own?
Fighting the demons is pointless. There will always be more. And I have no means of closing the rifts. But I have heard of elven artifacts that measure the veil. They may tell us where new rifts will appear. I was not expecting so many demons, however. I believe one of the artifacts is nearby. Can you help me reach it?
It sounds worth investigating.
Thank you. It shouldn't be too much farther ahead. Thank you for joining me. I do not think I could have done this alone.
What took you away from your clan?
They were all killed by a demon that our keeper was foolish enough to summon. I am the only survivor of Clan Vernon. I was searching for another clan that would take me in when the breach appeared. Now, I'm doing whatever I can to help with this madness.
Perhaps if I made an attempt.
We'll need focused magical energy to get by. You, Flatir, can you manage it?
Manuvinen, Dalen.
What manner of fire is that?
I have heard of this, but never seen it before. It is called Veiled Fire. It is a form of sympathetic magic. A memory of flame that burns in this world where the veil is thin. Another of the elven artifacts. Yes.
There. If we activate that crystal, it should react to the strength of the veil. Well, that should prove useful. And it seems the ancestors left something for me as well. Interesting. I believe our alliance is concluded. Go in peace, stranger.
Mahalani, Maglandeval, Vi Enasani.
Aye. Perhaps you're right. Here, take it. Go with Mithal's blessing.
So, set up camp or keep moving?
Taking flight! Nothing to report, sir.
Hopefully the Inquisition can find some way to help these people.
Something here. Let's look around. Thank you.
I sense magical energies ahead. The mages cannot be far.
Where'd you go?
At least for the time being.
But we still have those Templars to worry about, though.
reason we travel to Val Royo now, Seeker. The breach isn't going to close itself.
Indeed.
The sooner we obtain help for the breach, the better. Thank you.
I confess, Solas, I am surprised you decided to remain.
Why? The breach remains a threat to us all.
Just the same. I wondered if you might leave now that you have a plan to seal it.
Ah, because I am an apostate. I might flee before the Inquisition throws me in chains. I take my commitment seriously, Seeker. Come what may, I shall see this through.
As you wish. Though I cannot guarantee what will happen in the days to come.
The area ahead is well defended. Be ready.
Thank you.
Stay alert. The chaos has made this part of Ferelden more dangerous than ever before.
You know there was a blight here, right?
All right, yes. Except during the blight. Templars have secured a position ahead.
Safer time on the King's Road now.